say you mortal
Lord of what's all mad?
I am the demon enter again.
Glory. We're back out of here again after 2 fucking weeks.
I don't want to eat people. How about hot dogs? I get them myself.
How about hot dogs? I can't eat people.
Run!
Most.
Yo, one viewer, what's up, man? The High Council.
That was close. They were gonna take our soul.
Wicked Witch.
You came just in time.
You shall pay for this.
Fuck off.
Thanks. I don't know what the zombies are going to do.
Can't even go across the street, that motherfucker says.
I don't know now. What the zombies were going to do.
I'm still in my shit.
That was close. They were gonna take off. You came just in time.
Damn it!
Stealing our thanks. I don't know what.
Distracted. All right.
That was close. They were gonna take our souls. You came just in time. They're stealing our souls.
Where the fuck is the rest of these bombs? Oh. Zombie. Zoinks. Scoop.
You came just in time. They're stealing. That was close. We were gonna take our story.
Wow, don't you look totally decomposed? You'll blend right in. For Faust to raise Isis, he'll be surrounded by soulless, powering the flame of life.
Yeah, because I haven't even looked at my inventory. Little key. And see what the fuck going on with me. Just marching on in.
The All right. Isis lying a tomb deep below. Black Adam and Faust have begun the ritual to give her life. We must move quickly.
Yeah. All right, what we got here? Level 24, 4, 4, 5, 23, 25, 28, 29, so, we're kind of like average power right now, which is decent. Pretty decent job with the powers. I probably need to get some more artifact to be a little bit more powerful because this is not it. But that'll be later on in time. Because right now we're going to kick some ass while we're in this phase of evolution. God damn. Wipeout. Thank you. Now that's disrespect. Alright, look here, motherfuckers! Everybody just throwing shit at me and shit. Disrespectful! You think you're so cool coming out of nowhere with a fucking ass. Nah. Hold your height. God, I think he can beat me up like that. Disgusting. Probably need some more defense. Something that can guard me well in this situation. But anyway, let's keep moving.
Interloper!
I come back after 2 weeks and then you're upset with me. When. Easy.
Dissertation notes. The jackal-headed god of the east, Duamuta, escorts the dead to heaven.
Should have done more power crit. You know, I'm hitting that, but technically I'm still in trouble, so I'm just... Thank you. boy. Clear the lane. Hey ladies, how y'all doing? So well, the fuck up, bitch.
You will never defeat me.
Just did. Like how y'all continuously to talk shit. So annoying. You think a noobus in Ron will be proud of this? Looking like dull fox? No, they will not. Oh, great. Oh, this shit, it reminds me of little baby Capris. Oh, you scabs.
Back, Black Adam, and watch your love return to our world.
Faust, what trickery is this? She does not live. Her flesh, it's rotting.
Give her more of your powers. Do not hold back.
Growing so weak.
The powers of Shazam are mine! Poor, pitiful Black Adam. Now merely Death Adam. Forever!
Faust! What have you done?
These vines will hold you close to me, dearest Adam.
Hello.
Scarabs, rise up and destroy!
Not the scarab. Ah! You fucking heathens! Yeah, what the hell?
After I consume your soul, I'll consume the world! Enough! Behold, a goddess risen!
I'm sorry, but Mr. Monday's here, dog. It's the Moon Man!
No! I will not return to dust!
Shazam!
Help me!
You are lucky that I do not kill you here and now!
You and
Faust will both pay for what you have done.
Hey, can I get a thanks?
I am an evil man. My rage has leveled cities, devastated friend and foe alike. But when Isis came into my life, everything changed. She was goodness, love, hope. She made Kandak bloom. Until she was taken from me. Now, I defy death itself to keep her from me. May the gods have mercy on anyone who stands in my way. Black Adam will see them burn.
Oh, touching. Still want to see the movie.
Dissertation note. The goddess of motherhood and magic, and the protector of the dead, the breath of Isis pushes the penitent past the veil.
I guess she does. Let's go. I don't feel like being attacked by any more mortals.
Despite his evil actions, I pity Black Adam's grief for the woman he loved. May Aphrodite grant him peace from heartache. As for you,
Aphrodite,
you the tyranny of death and revealed Faust's treacherous lies. You have served justice today, my friend.
Fuck Aphrodite. Ain't no love out here. It's all for games. You'll be able to kill a god. She might be one of them. Not gonna lie to you. I don't like that. Hey, Shazammy! Shazam! Shazam!
Congratulations! You stopped Faust from stealing the power of Shazam. And Black Adam has lost Isis once again. I hope he learns from this and does not take revenge.
I've got an urgent call from Fire in the East End police station. She spotted Omak cyborgs in Gotham and is calling in for backup. Batman is already on the alert. Talk to Fire and she'll contact you when you're on site.
On site. Ah, whatever. I missed an upgrade. I don't need, I can sell. $20,000 is not almost too bad, you know? Not too bad at all, not too
what
bad
can
at
I
all.
Help you
with? Can you give me a cheeseburger? Plain? Please? Please? Amanda Waller. Yo, Amanda Waller? That bitch is crazy. Not even gonna lie to you. That bitch is crazy. She's a fucking Nazi. Do I need another upgrade?
Each piece of enhanced battle line is available in multiple combat modes and customizable colors.
Ooh, but this is too high. Fuck. Not yet. Not yet. Shitty. Wait a minute.
Anything I can help you with?
No, you can't.
I've secured a shipment of the best equipment for all our security needs.
Are you sure about that? I'll be the one to determine that. Nah, your shit is trash. Your shit is trash except for that one handgun thingy. I don't need that per se right now, but whatever. Whatever. To the east end! And I will beat the end! I wanna sound like Bang! Oh. Can we get another Bang in here? Oh. I swear to God, fucking Harley Quinn, man. The TV show is hilarious. Nimrodan Fire. I wonder why they only call you Fire. I never heard of you.
You know about the Omak virus? It infects regular people and turns them into cyborgs. Cyborgs who want to kill anyone with superpowers or skills. Anyone. Superman, Batman, me, you, all of us. We have to stop the Omaks before they spread.
Not to be in a race kind of topic. I never knew she was really Hispanic. Nothing wrong with that though. Go directly to jail. Wow, that's your fucking superhero name. You're something. Something, my guy. You're something that people wish they were, and it's just kind of scary. If you're just tuning in, hello guys, hello world, hello Twitch world. I'm sorry for being away for way too long, but you gotta deal with life by the balls. You gotta do what you gotta do, Mr. Monday. Mr. Moon Man, you gotta calm down. Everybody's not out to get you. Shit. I've been going up to outer space lately. Gotta come on down to the nitty gritty. Tell these bitches to know to get iffy. I like shiny stuff. Shiny stuff are cool to collect. As long as nobody attack me. Where's my wifey at? Help. I ain't gonna lie to you, it took a while to kind of like figure out all these different mods and everything. I'm still slowly trying to understand all of them, because they always changing something instead of just changing the whole entire aspect of the game. Most of the shit are just add-ons, but you know, I guess the inner childhood in me wants to keep playing this. I just can't stop it, you know? I don't know why. Ever since I discovered this shit, when it was first initiated a decade ago, it took a while. I was like obsessed with the game, like I gotta have it when I was like, you know, PS3 days. And then I had a PS3, and it's just like, I know when it did cost money to get this. I just been obsessed with it ever since. Despite how bad it is, you know. I mean, I think Wayne Brothers is only keeping this open because, like, it still has something to do with the comics and people that are low-key hard-ass comics freaks. There's nothing wrong with that. Like, you're addicted. You're addicted to the comics. People will call you a freak. And that's for them to not understand. They can just kind of go fuck themselves. They can kind of go fuck themselves. Shiny stuff. I like shiny stuff. Squirrel! Squirrel. Shiny stuff. Shiny stuff out here. I like shiny stuff. You know I like shiny stuff. Shiny stuff. Enough shiny stuff. We're at the location.
This is Batman.
What's up, Batty?
The Omak virus is a deadly threat. But there is more. The virus was unleashed by my own creation. The Brother MKI satellite. Now Rogue, it calls itself Brother I. I believed it to be deactivated and destroyed. I must find why and how it has sprung to life. For now, I need you to destroy its spy drones and help any citizens it may be targeting.
Thanks. It was analyzed.
07. Whatever you need, Mr. Batman.
A satellite with almost unlimited nanotechnological and communication capabilities.
How are you feeling now, Mr. Batman?
We heard Brother Eye's drones were scanning the populace for superpowers.
We're humans. Humans! Hello, Mr. Human. You're healed. Bye bye, Mr. I Man. The eyes are having a little seizure. Shiny. Shiny. Come here, Shiny. Yep. Hey, buddy. So mad, like, because you couldn't defend yourself? Like, I'm so sorry. You just defended yourself with a fucking bat. Why are you dead?
Run for your life.
edge. Get the condom. That's the last one. Yeah, buddy.
Batman did create Level the Brother 29. Of Sunlight, but he also destroyed it when it went crazy and decided every superhuman needed to die. For it to somehow reactivate itself is a very bad sign.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll be fine.
This is Batman. The Omax are attacking heroes and villains gathered at Nightstone. Don't worry about the villains for now. You'll need every last hand. The Omax are armed with superpowers of their own, and they will quickly adapt to your attacks. Just remember, there are people inside those shells that we may be able to save. Good luck.
Well, see, it'd be better if you were here, but you know, that's just me. Is it just me? Sick so good, I should have fun for free. Where's Capri? You're just doing just fine. I don't know why you need to be risky. Nah, I thought I was gonna do something with my pistols. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guy. It was just not your time.
Data 1179.
Fire!
Omax are created using
what up, honey?
Injection of a fast-acting
nitrogen. Have fun kicking ass. Damn it. Fly. Goddamn Killer Frost. Why would they put them right over there? Like, goddamn, I was about to die. I was like, oh, wait a minute, that's Killer Frost? No! Heifer. Gonna be a potato salad. No. Fuck you, villainous. Yeah, I'm sorry, but that wasn't doing nothing.
Thank you.
tickled.
If even the villains are out there taking out the Omax, you know the situation has to be bad.
Yeah, it could have been worse.
Only an electromagnetic pulse can drive the Omac nanovirus out of its human host. I've had EMPs airdropped into the area. Activate those against the Omax, then mark the survivors for quarantine. They'll need time and help to recover from Brother Eye's attack.
Not quarantine. God damn it. So you mean to tell me this virus gave him technically the coronavirus? Nice.
Please, help me out.
Good thing I got my mask on. Talking about some goddamn quarantine.
Data 0825.
Fun fact, I didn't even know what the fuck quarantine was until the fucking virus came about.
Ensure continued existence of Brother Eye satellite.
Hello. He dead. He dead. That man, that young man dead. Hello. Sue.
Thanks for freeing me from that thing.
That thing. You know, it has a name. Just be an asshole. Whoa. Whoa. That's where you went? Come here. Jesus. Oh, God! There's it.
Run, run!
Any other time. Where's the body? Oh, okay. That's definitely concerned.
I had no control over myself.
We see that. We definitely see that. Now what we learn. Hello.
They turned me into a cyborg.
I wouldn't say like cyborg per se, but yes, generally speaking.
Ah!
All right, other scream is us.
They turned me into a cyborg.
All y'all sound the same. Respond. Oh, sad. Sad little man. One of them must be around somewhere. Yes, they are. Not the edge.
Thanks for freeing me from that.
Then the. Who's gonna die? Yeah. From that thing. Yeah.
I had no control over myself.
You think so? Too many lies.
They turned me into a cyborg.
Too many lies. So I really should consider watching Boondock Saints now. If anybody watch goddamn... what's it called? Alucard, not Alucard, but... Hellsing, oh, there you go. You see the Barbity, they always talk about Boondock Saints. And I'm pretty sure it's all about the Italian... not Italian. Irish Mafia, maybe. Oh, there you go. Thanks a lot. Thanks you for your cooperation. Thank you. Have a good day. Oh, that sucks. Was that an orgasm? I couldn't tell.
They turned me into a cyborg.
Sending Gotham PD a connection to the survivors' locations. Wayne Tech may have something to aid the recovery process as well.
We have no choice. We must take out Brother Eye. From an old data link to the satellite, it seems that part of it's hidden in Gotham sewers, using the tunnels to send Omax out to the city. It's resisting all my efforts to shut it down. We'll need to go in and use multiple EMPs to break its enhanced shielding.
Sound like no biggie.
Fire is inside, waiting for you with a device to convert the internal junction boxes into makeshift EMPs.
How nice to see you again. Try not to die on me, and I'll do the same for you. Here's Batman's device. Use it on the junction boxes to give the Omax a shock. Tell me when you're ready to go. Let's go! I'll take the lead and show them some real fireworks! Hurry! Use the EMP at the end of the corridor! Bastante! The Omax are blocking all my attacks! They're too strong. I have to turn back. It's all up to you, querida.
Querida? Yeah, I can look it up on Google. What's querida mean? Hey, Google. What's querida? What the hell? Querida. Kaida in English. Honey. Oh, Kaida. Kaida. Honey. It's all up to you, hon. Hey. Well, that didn't work. Your mom's a whore. Yes, I see. Yes, I'm making all the noise.
Data 1-0-1-9. Lord Maxwell. Ally of and advocate 4 of Team Mac.
project.
Fucking alligator, you're trash. Sorry, guy, you're just too weak.
Shielding is interfering with my communications. I won't be able to contact you much longer. But be aware, Brother Eye's drones are scouting the area. Analyze their patterns and you may be able to get past without activating them.
There's no sneaking past these mountains.
I have you now.
Sounds fucking.
Data 1226. Blank. Evaluating the threat. Damage potential.
Intruder has not been eliminated.
You have entered the presence of Brother Eye. Leave now, or security measures will be initiated.
Sorry, but my tech is a little bit better than yours, my guy. I don't surrender. Thus, I am no bitch. The hell? Son of a bitch! Oh, shit. damn it! Damn drones!
I have assimilated millions of civilizations for their knowledge. Planets like Krypton, an advanced society, issue data. Once the samples are taken, of course, there is no further need for what remains. It is expendable. Inevitably, the same fate awaits the planet, Earth, a primitive little orb. The Earth continues to defy me. Heroes and villains alike stand against me. Its champions smash my minions and crush my allies. But this is of little concern. But now it ends. For now I, in turn, will take their own deadliest technology and use it against them. For no technology can withstand Brainiac.
God. So is this part of the game?
Data 1024. Batman, the authorized creation of the Brother Eye Project. Out of concern that he could not adequately control the meta-powered members of the superhero community.
Goddamn sewers. Enter, Gotham. Let me pocket ID in your lap. Yes. Yes. That sounded like a fucking gay fact. Yes.
With Brother Eye out of commission, we can take out the remaining OMACs and stop the spread of their virus. Funny, the OMAC virus was actually derived from a different future Brainiac. I wonder... No, I can't think about it. It would really be the end.
The end of the world as we know it.
glad you survived. And so will others now, thanks to you.
Yeah, that's no picky.
The Spectre has gone mad and is raising spirits of the angry dead in Midtown. You must speak to Dr. Fate immediately. He's waiting for you at the Midtown Metropolis Police Station.
Ah, Fate. The fate of the world. I guess if it had to depend on me, maybe I will see him there. Actually, let's look at our journey here. Fuck Killer Frost. Fuck Clayface. Yeah, that's it. I think I will sign off here for right now. Whoa, level 29, we're doing just fine. We probably need to do some upgrades later, but as far as I know, everything looks good. No waste, questionable, ring. Yeah, that's about it. We're doing alright. We need more artifacts, that's the problem. And we need more source remarks. So I can have another artifact. Everything will be Metro booming up in this B.I.R. But until then, guys, until then, I will see you later.